Yeah, so the middle one again. Why? I like the side one. It looks like Korean pop song. Hey guys, what's up? It's Blinkin. Sorry I haven't been making a video the past few days. I've just been really busy. I just came back from central London, went to the London Eye and everything, and it's just been intense. Had like been walking for like 10 hours today. So yeah, let's just get straight into this. It's around the time is actually around almost 11 o'clock. I don't know why I went into PvP. Let's get into story mode. But yeah, it's around 11 o'clock and I figured let's just make a video right now. And now I edit it later. We're going in story mode. See, this is how sleepy I am. But I just felt like making a video. So I'll hush on the cutscenes.
So
we're gonna be continuing from the last one was where Rin got kidnapped and Obito died, and he gave Sasuke his eyes. Yeah. So let's just go into this, and this one's called Beyond Death. What a fucking scary name. I guess this is where Obito learns where Rin dies, and then he sees Sasuke killing Rin. So yeah, I guess that's the part. Yeah, that's the part. It's gonna be showing Obito. This is the really old Madara.
Uchiha no mono yo.
Sono me, masaka. Chiichan mo Uchiha no.
Itami o kanjiru という koto wa mada ikite iru という koto da.
Chiichan ga tasukete kureta no ka. Arigato.
Rei o iu no wa mada haya i. その分の恩はしっかり返してもらうつもりだ。
それはいいんだけど、何すりゃいいんだ。俺は木の葉へ帰らなきゃなんねんだけど。
Don't do it. It's gonna take over the world and betray you.
諸君がもやっと開眼したし、これで今度はもっと仲間を守れる。
I should add a spoiler alert or something. Spoiler alert. Sorry. Anyone that hasn't seen it.
もう忍びとしてはやっていけまい。現実を見ろ。この世は思い通りにはいかぬことばかりだ。
うるせえよ。俺はこんなとこに長居をしたくねえんだ。
やめておけ。お前も俺もここより出ることはできん。この体ではな。
てめえは一体何者だ。
俺はウチハの亡霊、ウチハマダラだ。
マダラ、マダラならとっくに死んでなきゃおかしいだろ。いつの時代の話だよ。
俺は時代遅れの産物か。確かに俺は後ろの魔像からチャクラを常に供給し続けなければあっという間に死んでしまう。死に損ないだがな。
その死に損ないがこんなガキ捕まえて何しよってんだ。
この世の因果を断ち切る。勝者だけの世界、平和だけの世界。
I still don't get how he saves Obito. Like he was already dead. それらだけの世界を作る。Or was he almost dead and he still saved him?
知るかよそんなの。俺はただ。
Oh yeah, the Zetsu saves him, right?
Or something.
Because Because he's over half of his body.
Yeah, that's
that
one. Why do you want to see
右目がまだ入ってなくてな。シャリンガンは左右揃って本来の力を発揮するものだ。
俺がカカシと揃えばより強くなれるってことじゃねえか。リンも今度こそ二人でちゃんと守れるってことじゃねえか。なおさらここにはいられねえ。待ってろよカカシ、リン。これは生きてる。
あとは任せる。
強がって傷を隠してもダメ。ちゃんと見てんだから。
リン。
またリンって言ってる。
ドア！
I love this guy。
いやー、またリンリンリンリンってつぶやいてたから、どんな夢見てんのか気になっちゃったって、てへ。
そういう時のオビトはだらしない顔してて面白いんだよね。
よだれまで垂らす時
あるし。His personality is just so fucking amazing。
ぐるぐる、お前笑ってんじゃねえ。
ごめんなさい。
ここに来てずいぶん経つな。初めてお前らを見たときは度肝抜かれたけど、魔像から作られたんだっけか、そのデク人形は。
僕らからすると君の方がデク人形だけどね。
そうそう、人間のくせに体半分は僕らと同じ人造体なんだからさ。
マダラが気になるの？
因果を切るだのなんだのと、わけわかんねえ話だけして、自分はずっと眠か。
あ、分かってなかったんだマダラの話。
まあ簡単に言うとね、本当の世の中の嫌なことを捨てていいことだらけの夢の中に逃げちゃおうって話。夢だからなんだって思い通り、死んだ人だって生きてることにできる。
なんだそりゃ、今度はバカバカしすぎて意味わかんねえよ。
君の頭だとそうなるだろうね。
うるせえ、お前なんかもっと頭悪そうじゃねえか。
正解。
たく、バカにしてんのかバカなのかって、今はそんなことどうでもいいか。とにかく少しでも早くこの体になれねえと。
よし、お前らそろそろあれやるぞ。
はい、リハビリ修行っすね。
準備はできてんだろうな。
もちろん。
よし、行くぞ。
I guess that's it. Oh god, I'm drinking Pepsi. Ah, that feels good. Geld win with 40% defeat White Tzu's. Okay, this time I'm gonna play.I guess it's all time. Oh fuck, it's already empty. Is there any special hits? Oh. What camera controls is right? Oh, okay, I get it. He's training, right?I have to face this way and I'll just press the circle button if it does AoE. I think I gotta hit them with the fire thing, right? Yeah. What the hell? Find the real Zetsu. What's the middle one? Okay. I don't get it.How do I turn around? It can't lock on, like, it seems it's not like PvP. So it keeps auto attacking them, like. Oh god, they're attacking me now. I need some some chocolate. Leave me alone, leave me alone. Okay, so the middle one again. Is that all it is? I know what the middle one is now. Why? It's not that hard. I got you this time. Oh god. The camera control is pretty hard in this one, because I'm not used to it. Why is it looking down? I'm pressing... Oh my god, okay. That's pretty wide. Okay, so the middle one again. Why? I like the side one. It looks like Korean pop song. Alright, this time I got you. Please. I got you this time. Don't let him get away! No, he's gonna get away. Ah, oh, he got away. I think. No, he didn't. Alright, he's not going away this time. I guess he goes away twice or something. I kinda don't wanna kill him. I wanted to do the other things, but. Not even letting me kill it. I'm trying to do the special attack, but it's not. Is there even a special attack? Okay, there. Oh come on, what are you doing? Come to me already. Nice, I got my first S rank. Hey, you weren't that tired. Come on. It wasn't that hard.
もう違和感はない。自分の体として完全に馴染んだ感じだ。もう少しで入るぞ。リン、カカシ。大変だよ。ん？さっき外行ってたんだけど、君の言ってたリンってのがやばいよ。何があった？
Kakashi ってやつと二人きりで霧隠れの忍びたちに囲まれてる。
Oh man, no, not this scene. This is where it happens.
まだその体じゃ岩は壊せやしないよ。
リンと
カカシを助けに行かなきゃ。
僕の体を切るといいよ。
お前、マダラの部下だろ。いいのか。
リンとカカシを助けたいんでしょ？
ありがとう、くるくる。
They get Rin killed or something. I forgot. They trick Kakashi's Sharingan or something. I don't know.
行くか。
助けてくれたことには感謝する。けど、俺は行く。行かなきゃならねえから。
Because in the anime, he's like, you're, what you're gonna see is not good. Something. You shouldn't be going. But of course, it's just a bluff. He wants him to go.
かなりやばい状況だよ。霧隠れの実験体がどうこう言ってるけど、僕はよくわかんない。とにかく、リンもカカシも数十人に囲まれてるみたい。
ミナト先生は何をしている？
誰？
黄色い線香は何してるって聞いてんだ。
あの人は何か別の任務中みたいだね。近くにはいないよ。
こんな時に。カカシ。お前は約束してくれた。頼む。リンを。リン んとか守ってくれ。俺もすぐ駆けつける。
Oh man, I got the chills because I know what's gonna happen.
違うよ。これはさっきの衝撃で生まれたしぶき。そこにリンとカカシがいるよ。どうすんの？
決まってんだろ。このまま突っ込め。変なイメージしてんじゃねえ。んなことあるわけねえだろ。リンは俺とカカシで守るんだ。
Oh, God. Rest in peace. He's gonna turn into SSG4 Goku! Ah! Obito! For anyone that doesn't know what just happened there, is you really got to watch the anime. It's all explained in there. This is really rushed. I'm not gonna spoil it for anyone, but yeah. It's a really sad scene.
Zouenko!
Baka ga! Tatta hitori de shitomeru zo!
I'm gonna fucking kill them all. Is this the same as the PvP one? This guy feels different. Feels really fast. Feels really, really fast. Wow, I'm just gonna press my B. Just spam my B button. It's really fast. What's the secret action? I didn't even read. For anyone that wanted to read what the missions were, you can pause it where they showed it. I forgot to read it. Sorry about it, it's just so late. Why does it say press B there? Oh, okay. Just gonna finish all of them. Obito is on a rampage. Let's try to do his special attack. Oh wait, I have to press B there. What? Where did it go? Wait, they feel so easy. They're not doing anything. Oh wait, here, the B button. He's so fast. It's the guys that are trying to get up, I guess. Yeah, and press B on. Oh shit, I wasn't looking. Damn. Oh shit, my bad. I'm still not used to the gameplay like this. I never played games like this. Pretty good. Kill them all! I feel bad for Obito.
地獄にいる。
この世は思い通りにはいかぬことばかりだ。
All your faults. So the way she dies is just Madara does something.
夢だから何だって思い通り。死んだ人だって生きてることに。
I forgot what happens. Something happens that they trick Kakashi into doing it.
もう一度君のいる世界を作ろう。この世の因果を。
I guess I'll name the title them, spoiler alert.
そのために帰ってきた。
The title of this video.
誰にも見られてはいないだろうな。
見ていたのは僕だけ。オビと敵を全員倒しちゃったから大丈夫。ただカカシだけは見逃したみたい。まあ気絶してたから何も見てないけど。
かつての仲間だけに未練があったか。
違う。どうでもよかっただけだ。この世にあいつが生きていようが死んでいようが、もうどうでもいい。これから作る世界にカカシはいる。リンも、俺に夢の世界の作り方を教えてくれ。マダラ。
もう礼はいらん。こっちへ来い。今日からお前が救世主だ。夢の世界、その作り方は至極簡単だ。要は俺の作り出した現実世界に全ての人間を連れてくるだけ。ただし術の規模を月を使って拡大しなければならない。そうだな、まずお前に陸道仙人と十尾について知ってもらう。そして俺の月の目計画もな。先の戦いで柱間細胞を手に入れた俺はそれを移植した。そして寿命で死にかけた時だ、リンネガンを開眼したのだ。それは同時にある封印を解くことにもなった。口寄せできたのだ。十尾の抜け殻下道魔像を月からな。その後すぐに魔像の体を触媒にして柱間細胞を培養したのがこれだ。こいつに俺の意志を入れた。半分は俺だと思え。さあ動け。俺が復活するまでの間、お前がうちはマダラだ。
Damn. We should say damn, Madara. Oh yeah, my first S rank. And an A rank. Oh man, that was pretty good. This brings back so much memories. Too bad the real anime is filled with fillers, but the filler right now by Itachi, I'm really loving it.Oh well, so I failed two missions. I didn't get to defeat 70 and 100 Setsus. But I guess you did it really fast or just buy some extra time, so just don't kill the real one fast. I don't know. I got all of this. I got S rank on this. That's pretty good. Oh, I got A rank on that. Yay, new character!Obito Berserk. Is there any good? Okay, guess that's it. I guess I'll end the video right here. New episode unlocked. You can now play a pitch black world. Alright, so I'll be doing these first, the red ones, and then we'll be going on to the blue ones. But yeah, I guess this is the next one. Oh, should we do this one next? Hidden Leaf Assault. Yeah, I'll do that next. And then I'll do this. Oh well, I'll end the video here, guys. Sorry about the really low videos. I've had so much busy days, past 2 days. I had a job interview and was out all day today. But yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna end it here. Peace, guys. I'll upload the next video tomorrow or something. Peace. You can't kill Hinata! I'm your wifey! Naruto, what are you doing?